Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I'm gonna be answering a question that's been asked so many times. Finally, it's gonna be a very short video. I'm just gonna be telling you what I found when I looked into what are the differences between environmental management and environmental sciences. I didn't know either, so let's get into it. What is the difference between environmental sciences and environmental management in South Africa? Environmental science and environmental management are related fields but focus on different aspects of the environment. So environmental sciences is a scientific discipline, underlying scientific, that studies the natural environment and how it is impacted by human activities. It involves using scientific methods to analyze, interpret, and understand environmental issues such as pollution, climate change, and ecosystem health. Environmental science, it covers a broad range of topics including ecology, chemistry, geology, and physics, as I've talked about in my previous videos. Now, on the other hand, environmental management is a multidisciplinary field, much like environmental sciences, but environmental management focuses on the practical application, underline practical application, of environmental sciences. So they need each other in that sense. It uses the practical application of environmental sciences to manage and mitigate environmental problems, and it involves developing policies, implementing them, implementing and managing programs, as well as practices to protect the environment and promote sustainable development. It covers a range of activities including environmental impact assessments, so EIAs, environmental planning, waste management, as well as resource management. So in South Africa, environmental science is typically a more academic and research oriented field, whereas environmental management is more applied and focuses more on practical solutions to environmental problems. So guys, that is the main difference. Environmental sciences, research, think academia, think the people that come up with solutions. They study the problems, what causes it, what can we do. And we have environmental management, they use those solutions and apply them. They practically apply the solutions from the research. They come up with the policies. So So those are the contrasting points between the two fields. So environmental science is often studied in universities and research institutions, whereas environmental management is studied at like technical colleges as well as universities. So I know there's some ladies I met a few months ago, they were doing environmental management, environmental health type of a degree. Was it even a degree? I think it was like a diploma. They're doing it at a college. But if you're wanting to get like an environmental science qualification, then you would have to go to a university. I hope that answers the questions. So one last note, while the two fields are distinct, they're also interrelated, which is what I said. Environmental management relies on the knowledge and insights provided by environmental science, and environmental science research often addresses questions posed by environmental management. So in most cases, you find that environmental science professional also work in environmental management positions and vice versa. So you can have me, who did environmental sciences, working in an environmental management position because I understand what goes on and it's a little bit interrelated, and somebody who studied environmental management coming into environmental sciences. So if you're wondering, do I want to do environmental management or do I want to do environmental sciences, my advice would always be, well, they're interrelated, and also again, what interests you the most, and then just go there. Because even if you decide to, if you change your mind in the future, you can always jump into any you can hop between the two because they're interrelated. I hope that answers this long-awaited question. And I hope it helps. If you have any more questions, please put them in the comments section. I will definitely see them and I will note them to make a video of it in the future. I will see you in another video. Bye.